Hello, hello, hello. Just give me one quick second. All right. I'm just gonna make sure I can see chat. And I can. And of course, green screen is not being okie dokie.
Hold on a moment.
It's. That? Really?
Why?
Damn it.
Hang on. I'm gonna fight with my green screen for a little bit. How about that?
Good enough. Hello. Hello. All right. I'm not quite sure what I'm doing yet. Last thing I remember was getting past two gyms, as well as getting through the rock ones. I guess... I don't know. I guess I could try the grass gym out here. Yeah, let me try that. Yeah. Artisan. So where is the grass gem? Unless... Did I already get it from here? Possible. Alright, well let's see. Oh! I guess not. What's the highest level Pokemon? I guess a better question is, who should we fight this gym with? Oh. Hey, Nimona. Ah, yeah. Easy. It's so wild that we end up randomly visiting the same gym at the same time again. What a weird coincidence. I swear I'm not just sneaking ahead of you so I can lie and wait and go. Oh wow, weird. Might as well battle now. Now, huh? No, seriously. Look, to prove it, I won't even challenge you to battle this time. Much as I'd like to. But look at you and your Pokemon. They've definitely gotten stronger since last time. Are you gonna battle me anyway? Add these to the mix and you'll be 100% perfect to set in no problem. Ether. I'll be cheering for you. I can't read because there's a camera in the way. I'll go train like maybe 20 Pokemon or so while you tackle the gym. Okay. I guess I'll put Bowser up front since this is a grass gym. Yeah, we'll do that. Hello. Welcome to the Artisan Gym. Let me register you as a challenger. Your name is Uzi Doorman, yeah? Great, now in order to face the gym leader, Brassius, you'll first need to pass the gym test. Here at the Artisan Gym, that means completing a game of Sunflora Hide and Seek. As you may know, Artisan is a city of artists. The artwork made by the people here is largely inspired by nature and the sun that nurtures it. Since Sunflora embody these concepts, we try to gather them and take good care of them. Your job today is to find the Sunflora located throughout Artisan. Remember, these Pokemon look like sun-shaped flowers. Gather up 10 of them and bring them to the Sunflora Lawn and you pass the test. I'll register the Sunflora Lawn's location into your map app to get you started. When you leave the gym, turn right and you'll see two large Sunflora statues. Head for those. Once you're at the lawn's entrance, the strapper there will tell you more about the gym test. Now get out there and have some fun. Alright, sounds like a plan. Go to Sunflora Lawn. I believe she said over to the right? Oh, game. game loading. Which is over here, right? Like that one? Surrounding some flora, a work by Brasius. So not that. There's an item over there. Still not what we need. Ready to gather some flora? Yep. Hello. Hi there, look after the artisan gym Sunflora. I hope you're ready, Challenger. Time for a game of Sunflora hide and seek. I'll go ahead and ask the Sunflora to spread themselves out around town. Flora! Sounds like the Sunflora are ready for you. With that, your gym test has begun. Once you've found 10 Sunflora, please bring them back here to the Sunflora lawn. That's all for me, now good luck. Gym test, seek out the Sunflora. Right, looks like we know exactly what we're doing. Number of Sunflora found. Okay. Now I'm guessing I can't catch anything this time. Right. This one perhaps? Maybe there's some up here. Oh, there's one. Hello. We found a Sunflora. There we go. Hey, come on, little fella. Oh, it'll just automatically follow behind. Yep, it's like those fast. There we go. So can I just like bring them all in? Oh no, I just gotta find 10. So, I guess another question is, are there going to be more than that? Alright, so now, ooh, water. Oh, I can go in the water. Is it? Where else can I find some? Oh, there's one right here. I guess I could try and see if I can catch it. I don't think I've caught anything this time. But is it gonna let me? There's another place. No, it's not. Okay, so I just have to battle. It's alright. Go on, Bowser. And death. Four of eight. Good job, everyone. Ah, so some of them I have to battle and some I don't. So it's all a matter of just finding them. Maybe there's some behind these buildings? Cosmic Eevee! Hey, how's it going? Alright, we'll do, we'll do. Alright, right now I'm doing the grass gym. And right now we still got Good Go with us. I also ended up catching a shiny Shinx. And I decided to nickname it Daring, so I shall wonder. Okay, cool, cool. But yeah, nah. Alright, now where is another Sunflora? Another Sun? Ooh, there's one over here. There's 9. Cat. Yep, shiny cat. Let's see here. There's number 10 right over here. Found the Sunflora, gathered 10 in total. Now let's go back. Now, how strong is the grass gym? So I kind of have an idea of what to do. I think I'll work. Come on. Alright, go Go on, little fellas. Gym test? Pass. Sweet. All right, that one wasn't too hard, actually. That's good. That's good. So now we just go fight the gym leader? Well done on fighting all those Sunflora. You passed the gym test with flying colors. Now please go ahead and go back to the lobby at the Artisan Gym and report your results. Sounds like a plan to me. I'm pretty sure it was up here. Yep, here we go. Now then. All right, Bowser, you're gonna carry us through this gym. It seems you successfully gathered the 10 Sunflora and brought them over to the Sunflora Lawn. That means you've cleared the gym test. Congratulations. You've now earned the right to challenge the gym leader. Best of luck. Are you ready to challenge Brassius? Of course. I'm always ready. Google says around level 17. Okay, good. So Bowser should be fine then. All right, let's see what we can do. Oh boy, it's gonna be loading in. And who is this challenger? Greetings, challenger. Oh, intimidating. You did well to come to this spot. I am Brassius, an artist specializing in grass-type Pokemon. I am also the gym leader here at the Artisan Gym. I was observing your gym test from top of the window. The perception you displayed in finding Sunflora was truly... Oh, how shall I describe it? Yes, it was truly avant-garde. I only pray that you might demonstrate that eye for beauty in our battle as well. Enough talk. We must begin creating our collaborative work of art. Alright, I trust you are ready. It is the time for our masterpiece to take shape. Challenged by gym leader Brassius. Alright, that's... Alright, Bowser. See what you can do. Art is creation and destruction. A snuggle else you'll defeat the nourishment of Pokemon. Alright, I'm gonna hit this thing with an incinerate first. Very cool. And one hit wonder. Very easy. Alright. Level 18. Smaller. Nope, I'm not gonna change. You're gonna be changing smaller. That's also not. So does that mean it's Bigfoot's time to shine? Aha! I know you're gonna try to pick me out. I am fine. I'm no super leader. Unless they changed it here. Okay. with a good thing. He is not dressed. Alright, I'm gonna leap save this thing and I'm gonna do it. Oh, right, it's grass type. That ought to do it. Alright. Play rough. That's a good fairy type move. Alright. Get rid of baby. Yeah, get rid of baby doll eyes. We don't need that. Good job, Cheesecake. But yeah, no. That's much better. Yeah. Sorry about that. Alright, cool. There we go. Da 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 do 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 do. Got some money for winning. And Cosmic, if you want to join me now, you can. I ain't doing nothing. Hello. Once I get past this cutscene, of course. All right. There we go. Defeated. And now, if you possess 2 gym badges, Pokemon up to level 30 will obey commands. Ah, Trailblaze. Thank you. Ah, cool. Alright, see you later. Okie dokie. So now, Pardon me, would you be Uzi Doorman I've been hearing so much about? Yeah. Nimona had mentioned that there was a promising new face in the academy, yes indeed. Oh, but I do apologize. You don't mean to startle you by addressing you so suddenly. My name is Hassel. I'm one of the Elite Four of the Pokemon League. I also teach art classes at the academy. So, do tell me, young Uzi Doorman, what compels you to collect gym badges and strive to be champion? I want to be stronger. Aston answered, thank you. Naturally, there is no single correct answer. All paths lead to the great, crater of Paldea, as they say. You know, your friend Nimona is the youngest to achieve champion rank in all Paladin history. It is entirely possible that such great potential lies within you as well. Thanks. Should you continue striving to become champion rank, you will one day have to battle me. You will be wise to train hard starting now. It'll save you from experiencing the bitter regret of defeat. Oh, and do come along to my art class sometimes. I'd be thrilled to have you attend. I'll make a room. The code is... Okay. I am going to go to the Pokemon Center and put the code in. Let me see if I remember how to do that. It's been... I don't even know how many weeks since I've done this. On over to the right. Yeah. Good goat did well. I gotta step in that circle, don't I? Alright. Alright, join a group. Yes. Okay. Yep. 7BJ8NY. 7BJ8NY. There we go. All right, I'm here. Hello. All right, I'm sure you're proud of Good Goat for getting us through the grass gym. Ooh-wee. There we go. All right, so if you want to go ahead and lead the way, I'll be sure to follow. Last thing I remember, last time we got through the first gym as well as the first Titan monster. So now, I'll just follow you and we'll just do our thing. He is a good goat. Yes, indeed. Very good goat. All right. Right now, you're leading the way. Where do you need to go? Anywhere I haven't gone. So, let me look at the map really fast. Hang on. Nope. Get off. Anywhere I haven't gone. So, wherever you think is the greatest place for us to be. Anywhere at all. Can I Discord voice call you again? This is going to get complicated. Yeah, let me go ahead and get my Raycons, and I'll call you over my phone. Oh, you connected to my computer. Hang on. This is going to get complicated. Discord right now. Or you can go ahead and call me, I guess. Hello. Oh, hang on a moment. All right. It might be a smarter idea. It might be a smarter idea to call on my computer, actually.
That might be a smarter move. To my phone, I hope. Come on, you dumb thing.
There. Yep, now I did. Now I just gotta find my Joy-Cons again. My team is doing pretty good. I have two Pokemon that are immortal. Good Goat's hurtin' from the gym battle. Cheesecake's... Oh, Fire, Grass... Oh, you're right, there is a Pokemon Center. Whoops. Hello. Okay. Do you know how to get there? Oh, sorry. Fire, grass. I'm pretty sure this one's steel and ghost, dragon, electric, and fairy. Okay. Good answer. take your time. Oh, hey Mew. I had a friend who gave me a hack shiny. No. Oh, I didn't know that. How do you do that? Okay. Oh, it says I can't. Nope. I'll just have to do it later. Something on this route yet. Ah, yeah, okay. I remember fighting the bug gym. I can't remember which button that is. Oh, I see, I see. Okay. It's like all over the place. So it re- And it's like, okay, where the hell am I now? That's good. Thank God, because I have no idea what I'm doing. Yeah, technically speaking, this surprise lock is unlosable because I have two shiny Pokemon on my team. Yeah, it would be really sad. Yeah, no, like, shiny, Shinx and that shiny, golden thing I have on my team. Like... Yeah, unfortunate. So like daring the Shinx that I got. No, that one I found in the wild, but I have a shiny clause in place where if I encounter a shiny Pokemon, I'm allowed to catch it, and it's immortal. Yeah. run over the bug. Are we on a different route? I ran into a Caspa kid. This is a new area? Oh, in that case. Question. Does Lick still paralyze? Huh. Alright. I'm gonna catch this Caspa kid. Oh, damn. Alright. Why does Caspa Kid look like Ludo from Star vs. the Forces of Evil? Ah. Alright, well, I'm gonna Wonder Trade this thing. What is this? I gave up and I was like, you know what? I am going to throw an Ultra Ball. I'm done wasting time. It is a male Kespa kid. I'm going to name it Ludo. Oh, unless you have a name. Yeah. Add it to the party, send it to the box. Yeah. I am now going to Wonder Trade this thing. I don't... But yeah, right now Ludo's... Right now Ludo's the... Yeah, Ludo's the only one that's getting surprise traded right now. And I'm about to surprise trade him, like, right now. If you're ready. Okay. That'd be hilarious if we did. Nope. Oh, surprise. Alright, let's see. It's not me. I already have a good goat on my team, so I'm good on that front. It's, oh, I forgot to press the A button on the surprise trade thing. So. I was, like, slow-brained for a moment. What am I getting? Blissey. Ouch. Oh my lord. Good healer, though. Truth, honest truth. What is that? Huh. Interesting. Yeah, that's good. Hey, Mistrevis. Ooh. Ooh, he's candy. Hey. I can only imagine. Ah. I'm still like smack jawed in awe that we found a shiny Shinx. Like, how does that even happen? I'm right here. Hey, Ghastly. Root-to-to-to, what is that? I just got a call from Ervin. It's raining here. Eighteen, 100, 35, 14, and 19. Daring's a level 14. Right now, Daring, and she is a level 14 Shiny Shinx, so she's immortal, but... I do have a fairy type, actually. Did I catch something here or not? Of the bird. Grab items while I wait. Yeah, let's not do that. Be wary of it. Right now, like, up to level 30 will obey me, so not even Gumi will obey me. Hey. Which way is it? Just down the hill. Okay. I might just go Leroy Jenkins this. Cheesecake's level 18, so that's not bad. You said steel type? In that case, it's Bowser's time to shine. Where'd you go? Oh, there you are. on in a storm right now. I don't know why. I'm back. I'm back from the Pokemon Center. Take your time. Oh, Cassiopeia's talking to me. Yeah, Clive is talking to me as well. Ah, I got you. I'm gonna load up my Twitch. Here we go. Okie dokie. Ah, yeah. Sounds good, sounds good. One of my family members is home. Yep. All right, let's do this. Thank you. I'll take you on. Alright, let's do this. Team Star Grunt. Murkrow. Good goat and daring leveled up. Hello. Daring's evolving. Hey, there we go. Bigger cat. All right, next grunt. Nope. Are they just gonna leave? Oh. I'm hearing double, ooh. Yeah, he might wanna mute the stream. Yawning really bad, so I'm gonna go grab a drink really fast, and then I'll be right back. Oh, one second. Yeah, beer bee. Okay, I'm back, and I got some invisible juice. Alright, let's go in here and see what we can do. The first three Pokemon in my party, hold up. I think the safest bet would be to put the two good ones and one invincible one. Yes. Here we go. Use the R button. Okay. Oh boy. Alright, Bowser, go nuts. Okay. Oh, damn. Oh, boy. All right, well, daring is immortal, so. Okay. No one's died yet, I don't think. Boy. Okay. Now I just gotta send out... Ha! There's some Murkrow. Oh, jeez. Alright, just five more. Okay. So far... So far, the only one that's fainted is Daring. All right, there we go. Oof. Gotta go get the boss. What the hell? What is this? What is this vehicle that I'm looking at? Flashy car. Yeah. Very flashy. Oh boy. Let's get this party started. Suitcase full of pistols and money. Game is loading for me. One. All right, Bowser. Let's see. All right, hit this thing with incinerate. Good boy. That's not your fault. Okay. Poniard is gone. Good. One down and however many more to go. Reverie. the car itself is a Pokemon? I was not ready for this. Is it? Oh, it's pure dark type? Okay. Good job, Azzy. Alright, incinerate this thing. Okay. This is completely unexpected. What? Ow. Alright. I can survive the world with my hair, right? Yeah. I'm fine. Good, good. Alright. Super potion it up. Might need to bring out Bowser. Dude. Okay, Cheesecake, you can survive getting hit by this thing, right? Oh yeah, that's not bad. Alright, play rough. I got 2 hyper potions, so I think we should be fine. Yeah, we're fine. Keep using super, play rough. Alright, I know this thing's faster than me, so I'm gonna heal up and be smart. Just don't crit me. One more player up, ought to do the trick. Good job, Cheesecake. Don't crit me. Yeah. Alright, we took it down. What? Oh, thank God. Whew. Oh, well. Oh, well, that ain't your fault. I am currently struggling. There's like 1 health left and it avoided my, play rough. How? No. We lost Cheesecake. I'm about to. Daring is about to finish the job. Yeah, rip the pupper, but I think I have a few more things in my box that I can trade for. Do you get experience for defeating this car at least? You should. That's stupid. About a year and a half ago. We got past it, though. Alright. At least, Giacomo's doing good now instead of, like, being pure bad. Like, that's good. And he gave me foul. Ah, okay. Well, that's good. So is that the story behind Team Star? Damn, that's That's actually a pretty deep story for a Pokemon team, honestly. I've only played Mystery Dungeon Blue. Yeah. I didn't realize the Mystery Dungeon games were that dark. What the? Ah. Yeah. I enjoy Kirby games too. Oh, hello. Hey, it's Penny again. Hello. Aww. That's sweet. Let's see here. What are you gonna give me? Lots of Pokemon materials. Thank you. Oh god. Wow. Oh, that's fun to imagine, I guess. All right, well, I'm out of the hideout now, but I gotta say my goodbyes to the cheese puff. Because where else would you wait, right? Nah, gotta be extra. Alright, I'm going to go into the box. Where is the box? Oh, I forgot that they make Pokemon games easier now. Alright. Hey. I guess the lowest level one I have that's not Gumball is Houndstone. Alright. Move you over to the graveyard. Rest in peace, Cheesecake. Now the question is, when am I gonna nickname this Houndstone? Cheesecake too. I like it. It's perfect. Oh. Yeah, it's funny though. Dark humor. Let's see here. Cheesecake. Two. There we go. Cheesecake two. Yeah. Hey. Now which way are we going? Oh, the place that was raining before? Now question, do you think I should take Daring into this? O's. Is that a... Oh, that's your shiny Jumpluff. I was like, wait a minute. Kerbo. Daring's the only one who can take on electric types, however, Daring is also immortal. So, I guess YOLO swag it. Wait a minute. I'm gonna check my bag to see if I have any rock type, TMs. I had to think of the name for a moment. Good in. Oh, I have Electro Ball, but that's it. Alright, I'm ready. It's annoying. Nah, that'd be humiliating. Alright, I'm gonna follow you. Alright. Oh, I see. I see what you mean by falling rocks. That is a big bird. Alright, got the Intimidate off. I'm gonna Thundershock this thing. Open Sky Type. Light Bulb Head Cat. Here we go. Oh yeah, this is not bad at all. Oh yeah, that did a lot. I can survive one more wing attack. They used Rock Throw, but it's still gonna be... That looked like it hurt. And it's paralyzed. Let's go. Oh. Daring! Daring is a trooper! Oh, yeah, you're right. The bird's running away. Oh boy. Oh yeah, the guy making sandwiches is joining us too. Oh boy. I just pray this bird thing doesn't hit me. Attack is down again. I do have some healing items. Alright, I got one soda pop. And in my case, invisible juice. Okay, here we go. Heal up, Daring. Oh, jeez. Fall straight down. Hey, there we go. The bird just used a torment on not Daring, so I'm glad it was dumb. Yeah, there. What type is this bird? Flying dark. Alrighty, I'm gonna hit this thing with Incinerate then. Try and get the burn off. And Bowser can die, so please burn it. Or, you know, my teammate can take this bird out. That doesn't matter. Alright. We live another day. Daring fainted, but that doesn't count. Hehehehe Sounds good, sounds good. Right now we are making a sandwich. Oh, the place with the grass gym leader, right? I know where that is. I still find it kind of shocking how Cheesecake missed two playoffs and it costed her her life. It's like, why? I'm gonna give my sandwich to the... Yeah. Here, eat my sandwich. Here you go. Swimming lizard. Move in the water. Shouldn't have shouted like that. Aw, poor Erevin. Aw, poor puppy. Wait, really? Ah, cool. I'm not really a competitive Pokemon player, to be honest. Yeah. Aw, you can get up, little puppy. Come on, you can do it. Okay, I think the cutscene is over for me now. Fly to Artson. So, Artson, where art thou? I just fought this gym too, so I shouldn't be having too much trouble. Why can I not see this place? I'm looking. You said your icon's on top of it? Oh, there it is. Artson, I see it. I found it! It took me a little bit, but I found it. I'm here. I am at the... I guess, how do I describe this? Yep. Take your time. Wee. Hello. So I can just run into the first thing I see? Shock and hope for paralysis. Oh, that did like me. Oh, you poisoned me. That's not ideal. Paralyze? But you already used poison powder on me. Good to know Pokemon AI is still really stupid. That's three times in a row this Venonat has used poison powder on me. What the hell? Now it's paralyzed. Alright, now you're too- A what? Ah. Alright, I'm going to throw a great ball. It's paralyzed, but in the green, but we might be able to do something. Three. Done. That was easy. Alright. Hey. What should I nickname this Venonat first? It's a female. How about Lizzie? Let's see. Send Lizzie to the box. Hey, an inbox on. Alright, I'm about to put Venonat in the Wonder Trade 2. I just gotta wait. Why is it in box 8? Oh no, box 2 is my graveyard. Hi, Holand. I didn't actually mean Pokemon AI is stupid. I'm just making a joke. It's all good. Yeah, someone new in chat. Hello. Oh. All good. Sending Lizzie to... Ah. I got a steel bird. Corviknight. Oh, so that's not ideal. Hey! Isn't that the Twitch streamer one? I gotcha. Yeah, I'm gonna run away from this thing. No point in fighting it. Now the question is, who do I have? Yeah. Oh God. Yeah, which way? Which? I get lost easily. I get lost, like, really easily, so... The team start? Nah, I was just grabbing an item. Oh. Yeah. Yeah, I'm in the cutscene. So you said this is the fire type one? Oh. I'd much rather fight the electric gym leader, to be honest. Yeah, we already lost like one team member today. I don't know if I can handle losing two. Who do I have? My highest... I do? Standing there menacingly. Alright. You know what? Let's go for the electric gym leader. There's a wall right here for me. Ah! Oh, Oh yeah, I forgot. I can go in the water. Do I miss? Found one, I think. Now I'm in East Providence Area 2. Come on! Good little... Encounter here, you say? Alright, my encounter is Ghost Dragon. Creepy. I'm gonna hit this thing with an incinerate and hope for a burn. Alright, one more incinerate ought to do the trick. I'm going to throw a great ball. What? I thought that was a crit catch game. What do you mean? I guess one more incinerate? Bowser, just don't kill this thing, please. Okay, good. Dreepy's now in the red. What? I'm gonna have to heal up, aren't I? Yup. Wait a minute. I have a better idea. I'm gonna swap out for my legendary ghost thing. There we go. I know this thing's not gonna listen to me, so I'm just gonna keep throwing Pokeballs and hope for the best. Fuck. Oh boy. I guess I could try... I'll try Thunder Wave and see if that... Nope, I didn't think so.
We're gonna be here for a little bit.
Oh boy. If I run out of Pokeballs, this is gonna be embarrassing. Oh, come on, it always ends at 3. Here. For good luck, I'm gonna hold on to this thing. On stream, I'm holding up a Pokeball. No. I prefer not to break my things. Oh, man. It's actually like a steel, like really cold to the touch, like lifelike Pokeball. Like, it glows when you hold onto it, and whenever you press the button, yeah. What the hell? What is the catch rate on Dreepies? I only got 12 Pokeballs left. two, three. It's still amazing that I got one of them. Alright, come on. That's pretty funny. So, I forget which of my. Oh, finally caught it. Which of my, Wonderlocks have you seen first? Yeah, that one was, synthesis. That one was the first Wonderlock I've ever finished. I'm gonna get rid of Woody Seed. So, sounds to me like I usually stream Pokemon on Thursday, so it sounds like those are gonna be mostly the days that you see me. Oof. I am about to Wonder Trade it now. God, this thing was a pain. This thing was a pain in the neck to catch, honestly. Link trade? No. Yeah. Honestly, I'm like assuming that you're in high school, so I'm trying to swear less, you know? Oh, never mind then. That was a fast surprise trade. Okay then. Who's your favorite contestant? I got a Floette. Is he the big guy? Oh. I'm thinking of Total Drama Island. Oh, good lord. All right. Oh my God. All right, I'm ready. It's like, ugh. Big city, that's where we gotta go. Fucking James and the Giant Peach. bathtub. All right, so Oh boy. Now who do I want up front? You said 28? I'm only 21. Good idea. Ah. See you later. It was fun though. Okay, I'm gonna go ahead and leave call then. I think on that front, I think we should call it here. We've done quite a bit. So, thank you to everybody who joined. I'm going to end things off here. See you guys later. Eat bananas!